The African swine fever is a very important problem issue for Canada because of its economic impact on our production system and also on our economy. Given the integrated nature of our production system between Canada and US, it was very important for us to do work on this problem in collaboration with the US. And right from the beginning, we also had the collaboration with the industry on both sides of the border. The first thing we did, we looked at the risk pathways for this disease. We never had this disease in Canada or US, so we wanted to look at if there were any gaps. And one of the main thing that we strengthened was our borders. Working with our border services agencies, we wanted to make sure that any products that are coming into Canada, especially by travelers, they're not contaminated or they're not brought illegally. So we strengthened that. Secondly, we looked at the biosecurity at the farm level. And we worked with our industry on both sides of the border in Canada and US to ensure that every producer is following the biosecurity at their farm so that they're not bringing in any products that can infect the pigs. And thirdly, because we never had this disease in Canada or US, we wanted to convene an international forum to learn from experiences from other countries and also to set up a framework that we could use going forward to prevent the disease, but also in case we detect it in our region or even in the Americas region, that we can actually tackle it very quickly and eradicate it. So in that forum that was held in April in Ottawa, Canada, we came up with a framework and the actions that we'll be taking to continue to prevent this disease entering in North America and America's region, but also put in place actions that if we detect it, then we can actually quickly then tackle this disease and be prepared to manage it.